1980 started like the decades before it. On a slow Tuesday afternoon where the Atlantic and Indian Oceans met, the Penrose appeared. An object of untold technological abundance that would advance civilization on all frontiers. Hunger and disease eradicated. Energy mastered and mortality conquered. For a fleeting moment, mankind forgot about its differences and progressed as one. But peace would be short-lived. Humanity would war, and desolation would ensue. Thank you.